Folks, I'm always amazed when we have these stories about new bike lanes or a city plan to provide bicycles that people can ride around with and, of course, take it out of taxpayer money. You know, I'm always surprised. People are outraged. People are shocked. I'm shocked. They're shocked. But I know one thing they don't know. The city of Calgary, who doesn't have a plan for anything, kind of has a plan. I don't think you'd call it a plan. It's more like a philosophy of what they want to do. And it's embodied in what they call the triangle. And this triangle will mean all sorts of new things are going to be happening. I'm going to tell you about it. There's going to be more bike lanes. There's going to be bike lanes where vehicles are physically separated by barriers from bicycles. There's going to be new rules downtown where there are going to have to be more bicycle stalls, locker rooms, showers, bike maintenance facilities. It's all happening. Why? The triangle. And I have the magic pen. This is the city's triangle. Here it is. It's like this. Isn't that a wonderful triangle? Remember your high school math class. First group of people. Walkers, they're ideal. They don't have a lot of greenhouse gas emissions, unless, of course, they fart. Number two, cyclists. Well, they use two wheels, but, you know, they're pretty good, too. Third group of people, people who use the bus and LRT. Ah, now we're getting into motorized stuff. Well, you know what? They're bad, but they're sharing the blame. Then people who share vehicles, carpooling, and then finally, you, me, and most people, which is solo drivers. They are the bad ones. What they want to have happen, boys and girls, ladies and gents, is for more people to be higher up here. That's why they're doing this. They want you to stop being this and start being this or this or this. Do you get it now? Sun News, Rick Bell. See you soon. I'm back. Remember the triangle.